Hey guys, so starting this week's vlog, and I am starting my sewing project for my Harry Styles concert outfit. You see, it's got like this purple fabric with like this like glittery, like shiny sheer material over the top. This is gonna be like a vest thing. It's gonna look like that. If you don't know. Anyways, that's just the update on my life. Vest. What are your thoughts on people crapping in grocery stores?
If you crap in a grocery store, you're the most disgusting, vile pig. Why would you do it at the grocery store? Why? That's where people buy vegetables. Go home. Go before. Plan it out. There's absolutely no excuse. You either go before you go to the store or you go after. You do not go in the grocery store. I have never once gone to the grocery store and then been shopping and then go, I need to take a crap real bad. No, it doesn't happen. Or maybe it has, but you know what I'll do? I'm gonna wait until I get home.
Review.
Ooh, okay, let's see. I actually haven't tried my avocado toast yet. This is really good.
Looks like there's a party in your mouth.
Yeah, it's a, whoa. It's really good. It's like avocado and then it's like pomegranate. I actually really like pomegranate on avocado toast. I used to not even like pomegranate, but now I know that it is really good, especially on avocado toast. You get a little zing and it's like, oh, oh, oh.
Out of 10?
11.
Oh.
That's my honest opinion.
Plot twist.
Yeah, really good. And then we have this bacon. This
it's like your eggs just
so good. So good. It's just so good.
So, buttery pecan and mint chocolate chip. Taste test.
Probably like a 6 out of 10. It's pretty good. But it's just not like right up my alley. I'm a classic mint chocolate chip
sweet.
Person.
It's not very sweet.
It is sweet for
no.
You.
Not the best mint chip I've had. 8 out of 10.
Are you cutting my hair?
Boo!
So, I'm gonna, as you wish, currently painting a mug. It's gonna have Harry Styles.
You want me to hold the camera for you?
No.
Okay.
It's gonna have Harry Styles.
And it's gonna be really cool. See? You see it? Okay, what are you doing?
Hey, I'm Rinaldi. Today, I am painting the same mug with Harry Styles' face. And like stuff.
I guess that's it. Keep you posted.
We're finishing up pottery painting. It went really good. Really good. This is mine. It's Harry Styles with no arms. She's very beautiful.
Some nice little flowers going on. Oh, what's that on the inside? Harry Styles. Harry Styles has a butterfly. So I think end result 10 out of 10. So excited to get this bad boy back. Explain to me yours.
This is Harry Styles. The decoration that has severed limbs, because I think that severed limbs are perfect for any occasion.
Hi guys, welcome in.
Oh my god, Crumble!
Woo! Crumble!
And Lord!
Okay, guys.
What the heck?
I had to. Okay,
film part of my vlog.
Well, I'm filming mine right now.
It'll take two
seconds. Okay, let's
Hey guys, so we just... What?
Go.
Hey guys, so we just left pottery painting. And now we decided to get crumble for a little snacky. Ooh! We got red velvet, fried bread, sugar cookie!
That's what this is? Fried bread?
In like cinnamon fried bread?
Oh, I didn't really read it.
It's like a cinnamon one.
Okay, anyways. So this is gonna be a taste reveal. Should I just pick it up or should we cut?
Red velvet. Opinions? Thoughts?
It's pretty good, to be honest. I feel like it's lacking a little in something, but not much. The frosting's really good. I'd give it an 8 out of 10. Cinnamon fry bread, whatever this is.
Hold on, this song is a bad word.
Okay.
We're back.
That one's pretty good. Really tastes like a snickerdoodle. Yeah.
But like better. Mm-hmm. I'm not a big fan of snickerdoodles.
I am. Well, I don't know. It's really, really good. But I don't know. I just like usually like other flavors like a little more. It's just my personal taste buds.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
So for me it's like a 7 out of 10. But like the cookie itself did as best as it could. It's pretty good. What do you think of the sugar cookie?
Yummy. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. I love it. I would say it's a tad bit on the sweet side, but not too much. Really good, don't get me wrong. But the better sugar cookie is the one with the pink frosting. But this is like 7.5 out of 10.
Oh my god.
Kind of chalky, in my opinion. It's good. Flavor's good. Yeah, I definitely like the chilled one better. But even then, that's not like my favorite kind of cookie. But I still do like it. For me, it's gotta be a 6. It's kind of dry. Flavor's a little bit lacking.
This is an SOS. You want a second guess? This is the bottom line. It's true. I gave my all for you. Now my heart's in two. And I can't find the other half. It's like I'm walking on broken glass.
I see it's written. It's all over his face. Comfortable side.
Hey guys. Working on my final part of my vlog. I'm currently at Texas Roadhouse for the first time in many years. And it's actually pretty good. Overall, I would say like 8 out of 10. The bread and butter was really good. Really good. The onion bloom thing, also pretty good, I would have to say. My vegetables, pretty decent vegetables, pretty important. I don't know, it's just like pretty good all around. Like, great vibe, nice staff, really good. Thoughts? Hello, just to end my vlog, wrap up the week, here's me very, very safely driving to Sprouts. Whoa, shocker, to get a sandwich for lunch. It's been a very uneventful day, and I'm just gonna go into work at 4, and before then, I'm just kinda like, ugh, what the heck do I do with my life? I need something to eat, and I was like, I want a sandwich, and I wanted it from Sprouts, so here I'm going. That's pretty much it. Thanks for tuning into my life. See you next time.